श्री विष्णु आर्ट प्रेस लीगल डिक्टेशन वॉल्यूम नंबर 34 एट द स्पीड ऑफ 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट डिक्टेशन स्टार्ट विद इन 5 सेकंड।
स्टार्ट। देयर इज ए क्लियर कट एंड वेल डिमार्केटेड स्फीयर ऑफ एक्टिविटी इन द फील्ड ऑफ क्राइम डिटेक्शन एंड क्राइम पनिशमेंट स्टॉप Investigation of an offense is the field exclusive reserved for the executive through the police department. Stop the executive which is charged with a duty to keep vigilance over law and order. Situation is obliged to prevent crime. And if an offense is alleged to have been committed, it is its bounden duty to investigate into the offenses and bring the offender to book. Once it investigates and finds an offense have been committed, it is its duty to collect evidence for the purpose of proving the offense stop. Once that is completed and the investigating officer submits report to the court requesting the court to take cognizance of the offenses under section 190 of the code is duty comes to an end on a cognizance of the offense being taken by the court. The police function of investigation comes to an end subject to the provision contained in section 173 within bracket 8 of the code. There commence the adjudicatory function of the judiciary to determine whether an offense has been committed and if so whether by the person or person charged with the crime by the police in its report to the court and to award adequate punishment according to law for the offense proved to the satisfaction of the court. There is thus a well-defined and well-demarcated function in the field of crime detection and its subsequent adjunction between the police and the magistrate. The view of the judicial committee clearly demarcates the function of the executive and the judiciary in the field of detection of crime and its subsequent trial, and it would appear that the power of the police to investigate into a cognizable offenses is ordinarily not to be interfered with by the judiciary. Stop. The principle, therefore, is well settled that it is for the investigating agency to submit a report to the magistrate after full and complete investigation. The investigating agency may submit a report finding the allegations sustained. It is also open to the investigating agency to submit a report finding no material to support the allegation made in the first information report. Stop. It is open to the magistrate concerned to accept the report or to order further inquiry, but what is clear is that the magistrate cannot direct the investigating agency to submit a report that is accord with his view. Stop. Even in a case where is a report is submitted by the investigating agency, finding that no case is made out for prosecution, it is open to the magistrate to disagree with the report and to take cognizance. But what he cannot do is to direct the investigating agency to submit a report to the effect that the allegation have been supported by the material collected during the course of investigation and the police has statutory right to investigate into the circumstances of any alleged cognizable offence without authority from a magistrate, and that power of the police to investigate cannot be interfered with. Stop.